know, some marmalades get some of their tang from added flavoring. While Robertson's Golden Shred gets all of its tang from Seville oranges. What would you rather have for breakfast?